Today we're going to talk about getting your VAT back on UK exports. I'm Alistair Benn from MHH International and we've been exporting for over 10 years and we know all the different ways of getting your VAT back. VAT is the single biggest saving you can make when exporting a car outside of the UK and EU. A 20% is a massive saving.
To illustrate, if you're buying a VAT qualified car for £36,000, the purchase price drops to £30,000 as £6,000 is the VAT on that car. This is the most efficient way for you to buy a UK car as there's no need for you to actually pay the £6,000 whilst the VAT reclaim is being processed. Naturally, this makes this the preferred way for people to buy export cars. The more prestigious and expensive a car, the greater the saving to you.
This video will help you understand all your options to buy your car tax-free and risk-free. Here's Ryan to tell you more.
Not all UK dealers are set up to reclaim the VAT, and some will ask you to cover the VAT until it has been returned from the UK tax office. But you can buy a car without having to pay for the VAT at all. Many people we've met over the years have bought cars from the UK and have never recovered the VAT. Perhaps they didn't know how to, or the advice that they'd been given wasn't very accurate, or people who'd promised to reclaim it for them didn't deliver on their promise, so never got approved by the tax office. This is always disappointing to hear, but with the right skills and the right knowledge, it's a relatively straightforward process. A car that is eligible for the VAT to be reclaimed is known as a VAT qualifying car. All new cars start life as being VAT qualifying and can remain VAT qualifying so long as they continue to be owned by a business. A car becomes non-VAT qualifying once it is owned by a private individual. 20% VAT then becomes applicable. A car cannot become VAT qualifying again at any point in its life once it has been privately owned. Naturally, the older the car is, the less likely it is to be VAT qualifying. Let's look at how to buy a VAT-free car. You have three potential options to consider. One, reclaiming the VAT yourself. Two, via an UK independent dealer. Or three, via MHH International. Let's look at each option in detail. Reclaiming the VAT yourself. You can contact a UK dealer directly, pay for the car, and on the invoice, it will show the proportion of VAT that you are paying that you can legitimately reclaim from the UK tax office. With that invoice, you can make a claim, but you would need to be in the UK to process the documentation correctly. The process is very involved, as you'll have to provide additional information about yourself, your circumstances, the car you're buying, and the proof that it has been permanently exported beyond the EU. If you're receiving assistance and during this process, you need to be careful that the car doesn't become registered to a UK private address, as this may well cause your claim to be invalidated because it will show that the car has been owned by a private individual who is not VAT registered and they are not eligible themselves to reclaim the VAT on your behalf. Via a UK independent dealer. Large franchise dealerships in the UK will not help you reclaim the VAT on your car. This is simply not their core business. You may find an independent UK dealer will process the VAT for you. It's not uncommon for these dealers to need you to pay the VAT whilst their claim is being processed, on agreement that they will reimburse you when they receive it. This tends to be when the car has been permanently exported. This is a high-risk strategy, as we often hear of situations where the VAT is simply not returned to the buyer. We are frequently asked to assist at this point when an individual has discovered that the dealer is not willing to support them. We also hear of experiences of people being asked to submit information over and above the standard claim procedure. This can be an attempt to overcomplicate the reclaim to the point that you simply give up reclaiming your VAT, allowing the supplier to claim it for themselves as extra profit on the bottom line. This is not uncommon and a problem that we see all too often as a sad consequence of not being in the country and people trying to take advantage of that position. And finally, via MHH International. The good news is, it's not all doom and gloom. At MHH International, reclaiming the VAT on our cars is a core part of the export service we provide. The UK tax office know as well, as we are constantly submitting our VAT reclaim for our clients' cars. There's an additional benefit to us being the exporter of the cars as well, as we automatically have the required export paperwork, making it easier to complete the process. The good news is you do not need to pay the VAT when you're buying with us. We've become so adept at the reclaim process, it's now very quick for us, and we're happy to pay the VAT instead. Therefore, all the prices that we quote to our clients are automatically net of VAT where applicable. We recommend that you always work with a reputable importer who is regularly processing the VAT reclaim, and you are not required to cover the VAT during that process. This is much easier, much more professional, and reduces your risk significantly. Commercial vehicles, combi vans, motorhomes, plant machinery, new boats and motorbikes can all be VAT qualifying. Talk to our team if you're thinking about buying and exporting any of these vehicles. When you are buying a car from the UK that is less than 3 years old, you definitely want to be finding a car which is VAT qualifying. Not all cars which are VAT qualifying are advertised as such, but an experienced buyer can help you to find these cars more easily. We've learned to spot the hallmarks over the years. If you've found a car already and you want us to help you, simply talk to the team and we'll be delighted to assist. We'll be able to make sure your car is VAT qualifying before you buy it, and we'll also be a valuable set of eyes to help you assess the quality of your car, help you negotiate your price, and export it to you with ease. If you're buying a UK car to export it, get our professional buying team to help you, so you can have the 20% saving and simply relax and look forward to the day you drive your new car home.